What's going on, GS fam? We're back again at the 2017 BMW 700 GS, and today we're gonna put some mirrors. We're gonna put some mirrors on it, so hopefully I have everything I need to remove them. I think a 17 mil spanner. First thing, you gotta remove this thing, the rubber cover. Spray some liquid, like some soapy water or whatever, here to make this removing this thing easier. The rubber, it's doable without it, but I would use thread lock in here between the ball and the mount, because you know bikes vibrate, so maybe vibration will loosen it up. But yeah, that's gonna be the future maybe. The best part, having those things, is that alright, so let me say this again. The best part having this type of things, this type of mirror, is that in New York City, where I ride, you need only one mirror. I'm not sure other states what they need, but in here you need only one mirror. So what I can do is remove one, and since this is a RAM mount, I can put my GPS in there, and then I can have one on one side, I can have a mirror, and on the other side I can have a GPS. So that will work actually fantastic, would be great. So I may do that, I may keep one mirror, and when I need to go long distances I can put a GPS on it. Now the only flaw I find on these things is, since I live in New York City and sometimes people like to tamper with other people's shit, it's, I would not recommend this, putting it on the bike and parking on the streets, because it's easily removable. So you may be missing the mirror if you live in on the streets. But to be honest, I always loved these mirrors. I used to watch the adventure riders. Those guys, they used to go like, you know, New Zealand, Australia, and they used to ride off-road, so they used to dump the bikes. So basically these ones, first of all, they have lifetime warranty, not the glass but the construction itself. and they're easy repairable. So you can remove them, you can move them the way you want. You don't have to really go full retard on them. You can just tighten them, mount them, and the view, it's actually day and night. Visibility. Visibility on these things. I think you can see it's way much better, I believe. I believe now, I could be wrong though, but only time will tell, and I'll put an updated video on in the future, see what I think about them after riding them for a while, and I'll post an honest review about it. I'll link for the mirrors on the description. The price, it's a little bit expensive for mirrors, it's about $130, but if you think of it, I mean they're RAM mounts. Made in USA, supposedly, which they are actually. So they fit well. I have no complaints about it. You can adjust them the way you want. I mean, like really, you can adjust them the way you want. You can put them flush. You can, you know, you can put them whichever way you like. This, you can still adjust them on the fly. This is the double take, I think, mirrors or something like that. Like I said, link on the description. My next video on this bike will be the brakes. I have to bleed the brakes, replace brake pads, and bleed the brakes.
Hey, Stan, how you doing? I said, hey, I'm doing. I said,
so, yeah. What do you guys think of this? Let me know in the comment down below what do you guys think about this mod, if it's worth it or not. But personally, I really like the mirror. I always liked them, so I got a chance to install them on my bike right now, and like I said, time will only tell. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.